We're in position.
Let us know when they arrive.
Hey, August, you got a little something on your face. Come here, let me get that for you.
Oh, thanks, hon.
I can't believe you let him touch the key. No touch. That's what you said.
It worked out in the end.
This time. Luckily.
The look on your face when he smeared it on his cheek.
That's not funny.
Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead.
All right.
The place itself.
We're on.
What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
Oh, well, excuse me. I don't know if you heard the explosions outside, but, you know, we had to mow down about a couple hundred bandits just so we could ring the goddamn doorbell. Just in time for the spring collection. Yeah, well, that's Pandora for you. If it ain't a friggin' bug stampede, some jerk-off is using you for rocket practice.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your business things, then.
I'm August, but I figure you know that already. Is Vasquez coming?
There are two guys here, but neither of them are Vasquez.
He may have sent some lackeys. Didn't want to get his hands dirty.
Oh, damn it. One of them has an Echo Eye implant.
If he scans the key, he'll know it's a fake. They're still talking, but there's no way they're not gonna scan it.
I have to go in. She needs
help.
Hold
on, wait. I have something you can take with you. There's a small EMP device in the chest over there. Grab it for me while I assemble a detonator.
What? Ah, come on. How do you find anything in here?
It's about palm-sized and has a small circuit board sticking out of it.
Is this it?
Yes, that's the one. Here. This will generate a low-level electromagnetic pulse. That should be enough to scramble his system. But you need it close to the key. Sasha, on my signal, you need to get the case over to the vent behind you.
How the hell do I do that?
I don't know. Figure it out. There's a ventilation shaft in the back that'll give you access. Once you're in, I'll talk you through. Stay in the shadows. The walls are paper thin. Don't be seen. Don't be heard. Go! Hurry!
I can see him. We don't have long. How do I get inside?
There should be an antidote that leads to the room they're in. Find it. That's where you'll take your position.
I'm almost in the vent.
Good. When you get to the end of the air duct, let me know. The EMP range is weak, so you and Sasha will have to work together to pull this off.
Got it.
Deepest apologies, but we're actually closed. Also, this really isn't a door, but...
You scared the crap out of me.
I get that a lot.
I'm Shade. Pleasure to meet you. I know it's hard to trust, but I'm a people person.
I'm Fiona.
Oh, delighted. Sometimes you want to talk to someone not decomposing. Know what I mean?
Sure.
Just get out of there. I need to get through. I gotta go.
We were having such a nice chat.
You ever see anything so pretty in your miserable lives?
Fiona, are you in place yet?
Almost there.
So where are we going?
Shh! Go away!
You're looking for that girl, right? With the hair? I know the best spot to peek without getting caught. Let me come with you. It's been a long time since I had any friends.
Fine. Just stay quiet and make yourself useful.
or you won't regret this.
Shut up.
Marshall, what the hell are you?
I just don't like it. They've had this dumb attitude on their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
I mean, look at that guy. Look at his face.
Hey, I'm here.
What's wrong with his
Good.
Face?
Sasha is waiting near the
if
end of the vent. Get the
like
EMP
that.
Onto the case.
He's hiding something, August.
Listen, whatever you think
Fiona.
About my face...
All right, it's ready.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
All right, I'm sold.
Good work, Fiona.
Aren't we gonna join your friends?
No, we're gonna sit here and play the quiet game.
Well, Sasha, if you see him trying to scan the key, give us a signal. Fiona, when you hear the signal, activate the EMP.
Got it.
Nah, I made up my mind. August, wait! Rhys, this is your department. Do something!
August.
What? Come on, man! Please!
Dude, $10 million.
You make a good point.
Okay, Fiona, he's about to scan it. Fiona, he's about to scan it.
What's happening?
He dropped the key.
He dropped it? What do you mean he dropped it?
The hell? It's fake.
Invited.
What the hell is going on?
Just get in here. We need your help.
On my way.
Get that bandaged. Okay, now, easy.
Sasha, I'm fine. Thanks, but I'm fine. Let's just not have any more surprises today. Oh, come on! Are you really trying to steal our caravan?
Now, hold on. It's not what it looks. Okay, it is, but I am really sorry, okay?
Oh, give us one good reason we shouldn't shoot you and drag your bodies out that...
There's one reason.
Hey! We're not done here!
Yona, the door! Out of my way!
I don't like it when people lie to me, Sasha! You should never, ever lie to me, Sasha!
Just drive!
Where?
Away from here!
I think we lost it.
So, what do we do with them?
Yeah, Fiona. What did you do with them, huh? I mean, other than try to con us out of our money.
You weren't even supposed to be there.
Well, that didn't stop you, did it? At least the money was real.
All right, I get it. You didn't trust each other.
As it turned out, we had good reason not to. I'll give Sasha this much. From the start, she knew not to trust them. Well, I just thought she was being paranoid.
Enough. What happened next?
Yeah. Tell the nice man what you did to us next. You know, in our time of need. Tell him what you did then.
We calmly discussed the terms of a temporary alliance.
Oh, you are a delight. But on to business. I propose that we form an alliance for the return of the funds.
Capital. Really? Is that what you're going with? Because I remember it a little differently.
We should just shoot them first!
Save the bullet. The fall will definitely kill them.
Wait! You don't want to do this!
He's just stalling. This is a waste of time.
We can find the money!
What?
The case has a tracker! I can follow it!
Let him back in, Sasha.
Even if you get that case of money back, you won't be able to open it.
It has a top-of-the-line biometric lock. It's impossible to open without me and my passcodes.
Get the case into my hands and I can open it.
Hey, you say so. But getting the case is the hard part.
All right, Hyperion. Prove it. Find the money.
We'll get on this.
Oh, call the vet!
Yeah, Vaughn. I know.
You want to call more Hyperion after us?
Calm down, Sasha. Let's see what they can do.
Thank you.
And then kill them if they betray us.
Reese, what the hell is going on down there? You were supposed to do the deal, then come right back. People are looking for you now.
The deal fell apart. We really need your help, Yvette.
I'll do what I can. But it's not gonna be easy. Vasquez was already pissed enough about the car. That was before he got the call from this August guy. You two have been blacklisted up here, and it's only gonna get worse the more Vasquez keeps yelling.
Unbelievable! Can't you do anything?
Not without implicating all three of us. I already have security asking me everything I know.
Can't you just get on the network and track the money?
You lost the money, too? It's like I said, Reese. My login ID is being monitored up here. Look, I'm doing my best up here to keep any extra heat off you, but you have to find somebody else. There's only so much I can do. I shouldn't be talking to you this long. They'll trace the signal.
All right, and hey, be careful up there, Yvette.
I will. Please try not to get yourselves killed.
How are we supposed to get an ID from another employee? We're not allowed to talk to other employees.
So, you've got nothing.
Out you go.
Hang on! Can't you, I don't know, install someone else's credentials? I think we're the only two Hyperion guys left on the planet.
I still have Nakayama's ID drive. Creepy Black Ops projects like that have to be higher security clearance than us.
Look, just give up the act, Hyperion. You're just trying to stall us and we're not buying it.
What? No, with this, I'm gonna be able to take us straight to the money.
I hope this works.
Disappointed in you? Did you think you could follow in